right.
This is my new vehicle.
Vehicle?
Yeah.
What kind of vehicle is that?
This is my brand new Mercedes. Now look, I wrecked my truck the other day. It's a good thing I got good insurance that hooked me up with this ride right here.
Does it?
Yep.
What kind of insurance do you have?
What do you mean?
Well, what kind of insurance would rent you a farm van?
Farm bureau, stupid. Now look, this thing's got everything you've got, but you just said it. It is a farm van. Oh, I hate it to come off like that. This is the brand new green one.
Really?
Yes, sir. I call this the brand dash.
A brand dash?
Yes, sir. It's half grammar. It's half more dash.
What do you mean half grammar and half more dash?
He gets the horns, the honk, and the ears.
Yeah?
And gets that big old book from the Kardashians. But look, this thing got everything your car got. I sent your vehicle out back. Can you believe this thing sat on the lot for like 7 years? Nobody even wanted to drive it?
Really?
Yeah.
How old is he?
He's a 3-year-old.
Been on the lot for 7 years and he's 3 years old.
Well, look, I got all the goodies here. Watch this. I got me one of them Patriot Tudor steering wheels.
Really?
Yeah, it comes with interchangeable parts.
Hey, hey, hey.
Now, look, this thing's got everything yours. You got your name, it, I got it.
There's no way it has anything mine's got. I've got the state on, I've got the leather interior.
I got interior and exterior.
My brand is four-wheel drive.
Mine's got four-wheel drive. I'm going to make it past you in the county.
What about safety features? Mine's got dual airbags.
I got field bags.
Doesn't it?
Yeah.
That's a bull.
It's 2019. You think we're going to reverse the thing? Now look, let me show you a few features. Let me step off right here. Let me ask you a question. You have all the safety features. You name some safety features, and I'll tell you if I got them.
Turn signals.
They got turn signals right up in there.
A horn.
That's a sore subject. His horns don't work. But I thought of that. I went out there and I got this right here. Say you walk out front of me. I'm driving down the road. I got my very own bell. All I got to do is ring it like this right here.
Yeah, I don't hear no bell ringing.
Can you believe they gave me a bull and a broke ding dong?
Stop it.
Now look, is your truck out back? It's pretty nice, but does it have hydraulics?
My truck does not have hydraulics.
I do have hydraulics.
Really?
Watch this. He's up, he's down, and he's back up.
What's the matter?
That's like kissing your wife.
Hey, oh, 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 oh. What are you doing kissing my wife?
Never mind, let's go to something else.
No, we're not going to lie. I've been kissing my wife.
Because I'm sexy and she knows it.
I always thought she liked chubby guys.
Look, when you leave here tomorrow night,
yeah.
How far are you away from home?
9 miles.
Can you drive out all the way to one night after you break radio?
There ain't no way.
Where do you pull over and sleep at?
Well, you pull on a rest area and sleep right there in the truck for a little while.
Where at the truck?
The seat, you dummy.
That little seat?
Yeah.
You're a great big tall guy. You sit that little biggest seat?
Yeah.
That's why you need this right here. I'll bring my very own bed and sleep. I got my own backpack and my very own bed.
That's a cool hat.
You know, in the middle of the night I get restless and I just And I found out we have one problem.
What's the problem with the blue seat?
I think we got the whole car ready.
What's that?
I smell a lot of gas down in this.
That's the end. Get out of here.
No way. You left my guy?
Hey, real sure.
All right, listen.
Man.
Yeah.
Good thing about it. Well, has some safety features, and I see the rear view mirror just a bit. You don't even have a license plate.
You can't get a license plate for a bull.
I sure you do.
Do you don't have
any type of identification?
Do you own cows?
Yes, I have cows. I've got about 300 cows.
How do you know where yours are?
Well, the same way as you brand the cow.
I got it. I bought a brand today. You're in luck. We're just going to do it tomorrow, but we'll do it right now.
Well, you better do it.
Hey, guys, bring my brand new crew out here. I need my guys. See? Keith's got my big brand.
Well, that's the big thing.
Look, you hold it. All I want you to do is put that thing right there on his butt, okay? That big old butt. Put that thing right there on his butt. You don't know what to do, do you?
Keith.
You got to talk to a cowboy. Tell him what to do.
Put the big D on the big butt.
You got to put it on the plan.
Oh! Dusty, are you okay? Are you okay?